The data sets 1, 2, and 3 are ordered from greatest standard deviation to least standard deviation in which of the following? So, first of all, the standard deviation is a measure of spread. It's a measure of how far apart numbers are from each other on a list. So fact number one about standard deviation, if we have a list where all the numbers are the same, as we have in set number two, if all the numbers are the same, then they don't differ from each other at all. And this means that the standard deviation is zero, and that is the minimum possible standard deviation for a list. So definitely list number two is going to be our minimum. All the numbers are the same. Well, in set number one, the numbers do differ from each other a bit. In set number three, what we have are two huge outliers, two numbers that are significantly far away from the other numbers in the set, and this enormously increases the value of the standard deviation. So there's no doubt that set number three is going to be the maximum, and that means that we have to wind up putting set number one in the middle. This is the correct order, and this is answer choice D.